9S.
Commander.
I'm sorry. You're needed back at command.
Understood.
You left quite a trail when you accessed the main server.
That's what I wanted to speak with you about, Commander. I found records stating that the Council of Humanity was established as part of Project Yorha, but I'd always heard it was the other way around. So did Yorha actually create the Council of Humanity?
Yes. We installed the Council of Humanity's server on the surface of the moon.
But that means...
mankind no longer exists. In truth, humans never went to the moon at all. Any transmissions received from the moon are just dummy signals we set up in advance. The only thing there is a small bit of data relating to the human genome.
But why would you...
Humans were already extinct when the aliens attacked. All the details are stored on this memory chip. If you want to look at it, I won't stop you.
Wait. You're just giving me this? But why?
No one fights without a reason. And we need a god worth dying for. What path will you take? It's up to you to decide.
Why? Why did you have to die? It's not fair! My only brother! Damn them! I'll kill them! I swear I'll kill them all!
The human race is... gone. How do I tell 2B?
Emergency protocol, Phonak 2. All your defenders are to report to combat stations immediately. Repeat, emergency protocol, Phonak 2. All your defenders are to report to combat stations immediately.
Combat stations? I better get a move on.
Alert. Mission orders received. Rendezvous with and support Unit 2B near the resistance camp.
Any details?
Large numbers of machine lifeforms are rampaging through the city ruins.
What? How? They're supposed to be weakened.
Cause unknown. Goliath-class enemies also confirmed. Immediate action advised.
Contact from command. Alert status raised to level 4. Repeat. Alert status raised to level 4. All confirmed enemies must return to the modification center.
You okay?
Alert. All communications are currently being jammed.
We better hurry.
Signal detected nearby. She is likely engaged in combat.
Uh-huh.
You okay?
Good thing I landed that direct hit. Uh-oh.
You'll die. All of you are going to die.
Down.
Right. They're still coming? What do we do? There's too many.
Tubi? Tubi, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Pascal? Come in, Pascal!
Shit!
Damn it! They're here too!
9S! It seems the machines on the network have gone berserk. They've sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off. But with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these-
Proposal. Return to the-
Damn it! They're here too!
9S! It seems the machines on the network have gone berserk. They've sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off, but with these weapons. There's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first.
You saved us. Oh, thank you so much.
What happened here?
The machines on the network all went berserk at the same moment. I think the unit presiding over them may have gone mad.
It's Eve. It's gotta be.
If we destroy this presiding unit, will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay?
Do be careful.
Like he's bombarded. Now what?
Ah. And here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless.
As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die! Why did you kill my brother?
Of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it.
Nothing else.
What is this?
Alert. Disruption detected in Yorha Unit 9S's subconsciousness data. Corruption potential critical. Evacuation recommended.
Can't. Not when I'm this far in.
My brother was everything to me. My life was contained in our moments.
Alert. Corruption confirmed in Yorga Unit 9S's self-consciousness data. Immediate evacuation and treatment recommended.
Just a little more. If I can remove Eve's object control function.
Listen to me, Adam. I never disliked fighting, but I didn't want you to be hurt. And I especially didn't want to lose you. So let's go somewhere quiet. Together, my brother.
It's over.
Detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you, the you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Oh,
Like this. There's still some alive. Data transmissions. They're resonating with each other.
Second to be.
Who are?
It looks like I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
And so, the final battle with Adam and Eve came to an end. This battle will likely have a great effect on the outcome of the war. 2B and I, our battle will continue for some time to come. That's another story for another day. Careful.
Planning preparations complete. Confirm equipment delivered to quarters.
Remember your pain, the pain of having your homeland stolen. We will never give up our struggle. We will take back the seas, the skies, the land. We will take back our world from the scourge of the machines. We will not fail in this mission. Here and now, we will put an end to this goddamn war. Glory to mankind.
Glory!